Ende. It's probably the most balanced that I can get. I don't know why I have this many keys. I don't need magic finding at all. Attack rating is horrible. Keys are fucked up. God me to warm up a little bit. It's been a while since I played on this character. 25 days. It's not on PlayStation. Let's be careful. Oh, which type of mercenary should I get? I can't remember which does which on hell. Ah, we got that. Okay, I want to go with offense as they get that blessed aim, and that would actually be really good for this character. Since my partner died, I transferred my character to my regular plucky files, so that changed my hotkeys a little bit. But everything should be fine now. Although the screen load looks a little bit wibbly wonky. It's not full. Where is that a thing? Let's see if I can change that there. That's horrible. Huh. Don't really know why that is a thing. I think I'll make do. No leech commander. That's fair.
I know.
There's absolutely no leech. I gotta stack up on mana pots. It's a good thing that I have the Arc 2 immersive for this act. Even if he has no gear with the Battle Order, I can probably keep him alive. And the arrow is nice. Thunders are tricky for melee characters. This sounds a little bit too high. Get away. Gets me to 3k. Still a low chance of hit. Said nothing. Should not be going around without the fire on.
Hello.
Good day.
Thank you.
understand it. Really, two of them? Seriously, serious. Shit! That is mean. Jeez, man. How many mobs are there around here? It's a ridiculous amount. Maybe not some I can skip easily. Am I even doing damage? Ah, this stone skin. Horrible combination. I don't want to deal. No, please don't lure any more monsters. Useless. get that whirling going. Where are you at, Radamant? Oh, no, 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 no. Bad. No. Die, Durga! Oh, he didn't die. I'm surprised. Lightning and Shen as well. That's not a fun combination. But he's almost there. Can I see? Okay. Only that. There's no death animation as well. That's the things I really gotta look out for. Oh god! And I'm not doing stupid stuff. Enchantments of these mobs, especially lightning, can be terrible given the amount of DPS I got from the win. Combine that with fire enchant, golden enchant, my resistance aren't always perfect. That's weird, something that will get me killed. And with the lack of leech commanders, I leave myself open every time I actually heal them. Damn it. No fire? I didn't exceed exactly, but I feel like I just took like 150, maybe 200 from a corn chamber. Take it if I were to be hit a lot by charge ball from lightning gem, could easily just die from that. But hopefully, I won't. Down here. Here we go. Good, 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 good. and is about to break. It's probably lower than a little bit up here. Well, there it goes.
Good evening.
It is an honor to serve.
Hello.
Let me just change some of the music. Underestimate his poison. Are you kidding me? Well, I only have minus. Shit. Phew. Random hits were ridiculous. I'm gonna skip most of it so it's the maggot layer. Avoid those fields if I can. Don't die. I don't have infinity of you. He's not getting out of there, is he? Where is he? He's probably gonna teleport in a second. I gotta check something out real quick. Be right back. say by the end. Release their balls. Was it because they got frozen? Oh, that's interesting. I've actually never noticed that before. Maybe I haven't thought about it. Where the hell is that pool at? Not exactly what I'm looking for. Holy crap, that was a tough kill. Oops, I tapped out. Really definitely do not want my weapon to break down here. This deck could be dangerous. Hey Kovaik, 001, good to see you, man. Welcome to the hype train. P4 Joe donated 23 XP. How the hell do you do that? Oh fucking hell, those are they're physically immune. I did get 1 point in I'm gonna sign a hot man. Oh god damn. Okay, I'm not gonna do this. I'm gonna skip them. Just fuck that crap. Okay, stock up. Can you show me your use and your mercenary gear on your Italian? Well, I'm playing on classic, so the mercenary actually has zero. He's totally naked. As for me, I'm doing this sort of a Titan build where all stats go in for strength. I'm playing it on Player's League and it's on hardcore, in case you don't know. I have a random magic model. It does a decent amount of damage. The life leak is very nice. And I'm going for a little bit of a boost of HP on my helmet. HP and lightning on my helmet. And I have an ice spring, which is really good, mainly because of the freezing of targets. It gives me a lot of crowd control. Blood Fist. Condition Ring, especially for the Monolith. I actually don't remember why I'm using this set, to be honest. But that's a decent state. Another Ring. Why not? No, why no vitality? Well, because I'm crazy. No, it's just mainly my thing that I do a lot of Titan characters on the forum, DCGSP. So that's kind of my main theme, just to go for a massive amount of damage and leaving yourself vulnerable for some interesting gameplay. I think I might have magic find since I last played. Yeah, the vitality is the same. Gain a little bit more lightning at the cost of coal. You know what, I'm thinking I'm gonna go with the Sergeant still. There's not as many gear that you can use on Classic. You really gotta figure out whatever you have available. Yeah, I think the music's too loud. 1 second, right back. Well, it is kind of hard to balance out the volume with the mic, especially since I kind of like to have a little bit high music. In case you don't have it already, I definitely recommend you should put the volume on the stream up as high as you can. Especially if you only have it on half, then sometimes it just gets really hard to listen to the mic. And I have to turn down my music very low in order for people to hear it. Oh, this is bad. Fucking swarms. Oh, yay. This is just probably the worst start I could have gotten. Anyway, if you have any questions, do ask. I'm not sure how the hell I'm gonna get through this shit. I'm almost tempted just to restart the level, because the spawns are horrible. Let's see. Damn fucking immunities. That end, if I had gotten on before his death, I probably would have run off. Oh shit. At the very least, this is one of the... I think this is actually the only place on Classic I can run into physical immunes. I just need to get past this shit. One more. Oh. Well, at least these itchies here were out of easy to kill. Oh god, fuck the pool went off. God, man. You really gotta be careful. That was actually pretty high in stamina. Alright, see you around, Gorg. Have a nice day. This looks like it's going in a circle, so let's not take that around. At least something. Let's try that. Might be nothing, might be the exit. Looks like an empty room, however. I'm gonna check this out. This is being a decent amount of experience going on this side. definitely looks like a room up there. I don't have a certain. I'm gonna skip them. Yeah, that was most definitely a room. Son of a bitches. Oh my god, what was that? That's not a good thing. Damn it, why I had to be these locusts? was out of my doing. I cannot risk having my weapon break in combat. Probably the worst part.